Come here, Bitty, get in my way.
Oh no, I'm getting in your way.
Oh wait, but I'm sorry. I'm Love Jim. Welcome back to Pokemon Silver. We still
with Keeper Theo.
With oh, it's not genius. You could, no, I'm not trading with anyone. Arish has to evolve in Unhumans. But yeah. Come on. Ah, forgot to attack. Oh, they're not that bad. Oh, Harish, you make life so hard if you know that. Why? I'm sorry, but why? I'm about to use PG. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use another move. Let's make it easy on all of us here. Come on. He is down. Ah, I was about to say that's more like it, but that smidge, it works on my nerves. And he's using the same poke. Is the last one gonna be like his best one, or is it all gonna be PG? He's gonna be like, oh man, I thought I could get past this whole thing with these guys. Like, I know they're all the same level, but I was gonna switch them up. I can't find a way to share XP amongst them. Like, they don't watch from the Pokeball. That would actually be a quite different. If you have like Pokemon, there was a choice between having a Pokemon that walks with you and a Pokemon that... What's the goal now? Is about to use it? The same one again. Like a Pokemon that walks with you, the one can like always watch battles and that and learn and gain XP like that. That's actually kind of a cool idea. Wait, am I explaining it properly? Like if there wasn't an XP share. Okay, hear me out. If there wasn't an XP share, and the only way that you can get the Pokemon to like learn stuff faster was have them out of their Pokeball and watch the battle. Like, if that was an option, I think that would have made, like, that would have been really cool to see. It's like, would deliberately go more modern game? What? You didn't tell me that, lady? Go in there. Don't show up video clip of me from last episode. Oh, pardon. Oh, my movie life burgers. Yeah. Oh, I traveled the world to train my Pokemon. I wish to battle with you. Okay, let's hope I prove a challenge. Prove me a challenge, boy. Ah, Preston. I knew Preston once. Oh. Doge. Let's see what Bite does. Well, I'm a one-trick pony, so damn it, I'm not. Come on, I want to have this to you now. Growlithe again? Nope. It's a doge. That's gonna hurt. Oh, it did not hurt. It didn't even leave a status. What was I saying before? Don't fall in the hole. Preston. Ah, yes. I remember Preston. Yo, I feel so bad now saying this. Because, oh wait. I was defeated. I must train some more. Oh, that's the spirit. That's a good motto or mantra. But yeah, I knew Preston. We didn't really get along. So, fight me. Jasmine is the city's gym leader. I mean to bring her back with me. Nobody had better get in my way.
Oh no, I'm getting in your way.
if you
pull your socks up here. Oh, let's go. 21!
Wait, it was night time, right? Technically in the game, because it's like past 6 at the moment.
I don't quite know.
Yes! Damn, Harish is a beast. Okay. Okay. Let's see.
Ah! My filthy mouth.
Okay. Quite a lot. I'm not going down or up. Now it gets tricky. Oh, pardon. Fight me! Jasmine must be worried sick about the Pokemon here. She won't even smile these days.
Oh. Is she like a nature conservationist or something?
Is she a vegan? Yeah, she's a vegan! How'd you know?
Well, her excessive meat always flaunt around saying that she's protecting the earth and all that life.
You should see her on Instagram. Yes, and I'm making reference to that vegan teacher.
Oh my word. Is she on Instagram actually? I don't know.
Because yeah, I don't really know about nonsense. Like I did a Twitter and everything. Yes, I said a Twitter. I'm not gonna say the whole thing because I am in my mind I am old. Hence about you.
Okay,
keep Harish in just one more time. Okay. And down. Okay, I don't think I can put Harish in the next fight. Oh, can I do one? I think I can do one more fight. I can't manage to smile either.
What are you smiling there? Just rub your muscles, maybe you'll feel good. Rub your face muscles. Maybe that'll help.
Or send some stuff to your mom, like I do. Oh. Okay then. Up or down? Oh, I'm full of stuff, aren't I? Oh! In there. Okay, now I'll check that when I'm... when I'm done with this nonsense. For real this time, I am gonna prepare something like that. You look like a bird trainer. We're pretty high up here. I knew it.
Can I get an award?
See what? Why did they look so dopey? That's the thing. I don't understand the mohawk thing.
Spira.
Harish. Oh, I'm thinking now, is Harish gonna evolve after this? Okay, I'm not gonna put him in the next fight, I'm gonna change him. Then when everything's better, I'll do it. Zero. Yes. Sensei! Who wants a body massage? Come, I give you a body massage. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not that bad.
I think.
Wait, hypnosis. Yes! Oh, okay, that's a good thing I added in there. I'm gonna keep the hypnosis. I don't care what happens, like, in game, because if we find another star, this is what we're gonna use. Okay. Just one! Wait, I wonder if I can hit him with double snap while he's asleep. If not, then yo, he probably moves fast in his sleep. I gave him a body massage.
Yes, you did, Shane said.
Yes, you did. Okay. One more to go, one more. I'll keep sensing him. Your sensei must have mind over body rhymes. But yeah, those are the time. Okay. Okay. Come on! Oh, let's try waffle, see how it works. And nah. Oh, it's crap. Still fast. Ooh, can't sleep through like a whole bucket of wood down your face. I did not know. Oh, this is gonna be good. Two. Oh, I now figured out a strategy. Those three moves are good. Okay, now I know. Keep a fighting type move. Keep hypnosis, and the other two are mandatory. Hey, well done, Rob. Dennis. You look like a Dennis. Oops. My crash. Good playing your Pokemon better, my boy. But yeah, insane. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Cue the band.